The Jamaica Manufacturers and Exporters Association, JMEA, says a shortage of U.S. dollars is now a major cause for concern. JMEA President Richard Pandui told our news center that the supply of U.S. dollars has been extremely tight since the start of the week.
The last 6 or 7 days, it has become very acute. We're unable to get funds. I mean, you know, in some cases, the most we can get is $10,000, which is, you know, is inadequate to pay the bills. I mean, our estimate at this point to cover the backlog, the demand backlog that we need in the productive sector right now is around $30 million U.S., and we cannot get funds. That's absolutely the case.
Mr. Pandui says the confirmation has come from the banking sector, and there's a shortage of U.S. dollars.
We have a dialogue with all the relevant stakeholders, central banks, some commercial banks. Commercial banks are saying us that there is a liquidity crunch. They do not have the funds. The central bank has issued a press release which says that the inflows are above normal. And, you know, I'm at a loss, honestly. We're not sure what's happening. But the fact is that at the end of the day, no matter what the rhetoric says, the reality is that we cannot get funds to conduct our normal business.
In a statement on Wednesday, the Bank of Jamaica said there has been an increase in the demand for foreign exchange as supply conditions have remained normal. It said the increase in demand has been related in part to restocking activities by retailers, financial institutions buying U.S. dollars on behalf of their customers to fund investments, as well as planned portfolio-related transactions. The central bank added that it expects the foreign exchange market to revert to more normal patterns in the near future. In the meantime, President of the Small Business Association of Jamaica, Hugh Johnson, suspects that persons are hoarding U.S. dollars, and this is contributing to the currency shortage.
Members are saying that they are trying and they are unable to when they contact their financial institution. So if DOJ is saying that there is adequate supply out there and the business sector is unable to get the required amount, there must be some hoarding, so that needs to be investigated.
Michael Sharp, Frontline News.